delighted to have you on board. Hi, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We're going to play some hockey. You ready? We're here at the Center of the NS in Shawinigan, Quebec for tonight's game between the Edmonton Oil Kings and the Halifax Mooseheads. The Mooseheads' patience. If we see that, then they're playing a good game.
Patience because they have the skill to possess the puck, and any time they possess the puck, you know they're going to be a threat offensively.
Puck move back up to the point. Needs to get rid of it to McKinnon. Defer. Up the wing with it at center ice. To St. Croix. Looking to control it on the boards. Big time, he scores! And that's going to be an early go-ahead goal. The Oil Kings goal coming early here in this first period with that 1-0 lead.
Gary, when the home team scores first, the crowd gets into it. I mean, listen to them.
Just going to hit him and rebound away. Nice play. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Good use of the blocker. Good chance. In tight. Save and a great one. We talk about offensive pressure. That's about as good as it gets done, and they didn't get a thing.
Well, a little bit of help, maybe. I mean, he could use it.
Goaltender's reading the offensive moves. That's what he did, and he denied the opportunity off that chance.
When in doubt, who do you call? The guy with the big pads on. This goaltender, Gary, is doing a nice job tonight.
Good pass along that wing. The Mooseheads' ability to have an effective forecheck, aggressively so, showing up early in this one. To Foster. Rocket shot, and he got that in a scoring situation. Run down low. Nice save of the blocker. Receives that one on the wing. Defer. Gets that right back. Defer. St. Croix wants the clear. He's got the puck up against the boards and battling. Shoots. Get in position. That's what it's all about. He blocks that one. To Lowe. Takes that pass, middle of the ice, long pass. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. To St. Croix. Back to the point, fires it. Wants to move it. To Rachinski. Through center ice to Lowe. On the charge, 3-on-2. To Lowe. Quick shot, puts that off the blocker. Defer. Quick shot. Nice glove save. You don't have a bad colored jersey in front of you. Keep that puck in play, and he did. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Oh, what a save. Moves that back up. Puck hits him and rolls away. It's a blocked shot, even though he didn't see it coming.
Complete, Gary, without a little bit of drama from the goaltender flashing leather with the hand on that save.
Shot scores! This first period, a solid period, both ends of the
ice. Solid for these guys all around. Their goaltending has been good. They've been good defensively, and they're being rewarded with a 2-0 lead.
Gives himself a chance. What a save. Beautiful shot and a better save. Francois' save. That's quickness. Coming on that snap shot, he was able to find it and put it away.
Boy, this is amazing. It's almost as if he is prepared to turn out highlight reels, save after save. What a goaltending display.
Into the offensive zone. He was in the right place, right time. That'll be a blocked shot. Good coverage. He's going to move this puck. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Good wrist shot. Great save. Two on the rush. Makes the move and gets in. That covers a couple of lines. Oh, he wristed that one. Save with a blocker. Pass right back to him, off and running. Point man takes that one. Nice work to knock it away. Looking to get it out. There's an offensive zone turnover. Good hit. Wrist shot on net. Oh, what a save. He'll carry it now. There's the shot. Blocker save. To pedal. Takes the shot. Oh, what a save. To Ashton. Good play. Breaks it up. To pedal. Face coming into this game, and it's called elimination.
Yeah, pride is an unbelievable motivator, and these guys knew they were facing elimination. They just don't want it to end.
Here's the face-off, period number two. To Foster. Chance. The Oil Kings continuing to move that puck into the slot area, and they're finding the opportunities are there.
Sometimes you take what the D gives you. Right now, the outside lanes are open, and this team is doing a fantastic job of taking those outside lanes and driving the play wide.
To McKinnon. Big-time wrist shot. Puts that one in the net. That's a scoring chance. Saw that one all the way. Good glove save. The Oil Kings turnover numbers are starting to pile up.
But that's because they're trying to make the tough play. All they have to do is make the easy play. They're out there in front of them. They're just not seeing them.
Over 3 minutes gone in the second. The Mooseheads are down by a couple, even though the shot total's about the same. Zone, he did. Digging for the puck. That's where you don't want to lose control of the puck, and he didn't. Good pass right up the center. Reinhardt to St. Croix to Rutt. Knocks that one away, center ice poke check. center ice to Ruck. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Save. Takes it from down low. Snap that one. To the net. Shot. Off the pad. They'll stall the offense. Two the other way. He'll move this out of the zone. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Nice save with a pad. That looks like it might go through. Sends that one up the middle to Foster. Blocker save. He's got it. That one coming off the post. The run. Point Prister. Easy save for him. Uses the pass. Still has it in the offensive end. Real good work in front positioning wise. Knocks the puck away. Good save. Great positioning for that pass save. Big snapshot. Use the glove. Faceoff coming with that covered up puck. Well, I don't know how he kept his eye on this. You get a puck coming up in the air like that, and sticks flying around. He still saw it, made the save. That's an outstanding job at net.
Everybody has to do their share, Gary, and this goalkeeper certainly is. He's helping out with another save.
Big wrist shot off the blocker. To St. Cloud. To Ruck. Good work to break up the offensive chance. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Take that puck from down low, go back to the point. Easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection. Offensive zone, a line change. Play. Good body check. Knocked him off balance. The net is off the moorings. That's going to give us a whistle. To Wilson. The play stopped here. That's going to be icing whistle. Needs to get this puck clear to Ruck. Needs to clear the zone to McKenna. Picks it up. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. 2-on-2 the other way. Big battle. To McKenna. Wrist had an idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
Big save to Rachinski. That one right through the middle of the ice, and he got it on the tape. Picks that puck up along the point. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. Save of the blocker. Wide pass to Ruck. Lewis. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Another shot. Save. Good play to hold that in the zone to Ruck. Carrying the puck on the side this time. Needs a little help in the middle. Big chance down low. Glove save on a real good scoring chance.
Oh, leather flashing. That's what this was all about. What a glove save.
Rostra's physical abilities put on display here, Bill. That was a good rebound chance that he made the save on.
1 minute left.
in the second period.
Well, let's just call this goaltender the problem solver because the turnover created one. He solved it.
Nice quick snap. Francois's got that one covered, and he's going to keep it that way. Sometimes we overlook the impact of blocked shots. Well, he's making a statement.
Yeah, well, if you've been there before, you don't overlook the impact. They really hurt sometimes, and that's why these numbers are special.
There's a score! And the lead is down to one with a long way to go. Down low in that zone, you've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry. He did with that wrist shot.
And Gary, a big thank you from the goal scorer goes out to the assist guy. What a pass. Nice.
And we come to the end of the second period. The Oil Kings, can you hear the nails coming down the chalkboard?
Just a little bit, but Gary, if they can hang on for just one more period, they could change the entire complexion of this series around.
And that poke check will bring it up at center ice, poked away.
Third underway, well, that drops the puck.
One up along the boards. Two on two in the rush. Nice wrist. Man, what a play made as he uses the glove to stop that one. This player, he gets a shot that he wants in a game, and you don't get the goal as a result. You just shake your head going, how'd he make that save?
Gary, this is a goaltender just doing what he gets paid to do. Stop pucks.
Chance to clear. Handles that one cleanly in behind the net. To Rachinski. To Boudreau. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Save with a blocker. Loses him. What a move put on in the offensive end. That was earmarked for a goal. Great pad save. He'll move it himself to Foster. Dead ahead on that one. Quick shot. He's got that one frozen. Those are impressive numbers tonight in shots blocked.
Gary, it's about a mentality. It's contributing to the team and being fearless at the same time. Those are great numbers in shot blocking.
From down low, back up to the blue line. To McKinnon. Gets control of the puck. Foster to St. Croix. He's got the puck. Can he clear? To McKinnon. Off the player. It's not going to get in. He shoots. He scores! And that's two unanswered goals now. Here's a chance to maybe put this game away. I mean, that goal tied it up, but now you've got momentum and maybe have that team back on their heels.
Without a doubt, they came out of the locker room with a brand new frame of mind.
Since penalty killers will take to the ice and try and keep this one at a tie game.
Number 22, Nathan McKinnon. 2 minutes for high sticky. Time to the penalty. 5 minutes, 37 seconds.
The Mooseheads penalty is over. We're back to even strength. Pile up. Down low he goes. Good scoring chance. Andrew. To Andrew. To Furt. Mooseheads offense is very tough to judge in this game. If you're looking at it defensively, you're not quite sure which is coming down ice.
Gary, they have brought their full bag of tricks. I mean, every rush looks like a different team.
A
That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Gets it along the point. Locker save. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. To Andrew. And there's the whistle on the offside. That snapshot's not going to go. Boy, did he make a nice play on that.
Look here, I think goaltenders have the toughest jobs in all of sports, and this goalie is doing a nice job of his tonight.
Two the other way. Snaps it. Got it. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Big time shot. Stick save. Has control. There's a collision to be remembered, and it took place along the wall, which makes it even tougher on the players. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Over 8 minutes left to go here in the third period. Big time battle raging here, and we haven't got a winner yet. It's tied at two. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Takes the shot, scores! There's the goal they needed. They go up by one. Not a lot of time left here in the third period, so how do you win this thing?
Well, they've got to be good defensively, but they've got to avoid playing the rest of the period in their own half. They've got to attack.
Intercepted. There's a pass on the return. Reinhardt trying to clear that puck to Rachinski. McKinnon. Not going to have to make any change in their offensive efforts. Why? From the very get-go, take the puck to the slot, it's open, shoot.
It's really confusing because if you're keeping teams to the outside, you're not supposed to be giving them scoring chances. Nothing's going right defensively for these guys.
There's a scrum along the wall. Shot! That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Picks it up. Good pass to get it back to him. There's some effort going on in front offensively. Easily handled by the goaltender. That's a mighty long shot. Not a very good one in that situation. Defer. 2-on-2 the other way. Wrist shot on. Uses the blocker to Foster. Shoots. Save made. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Passing in that scoring area. He's got it. Blocker on it. Knocks it away. Trisha. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove. Moves the puck himself to Lizowski. Through the center. Breaks up that play. Good pass, one side to the other that time. Puck loose, picks it up. Try to find that puck, get it free. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. The Oil Kings' advantage as we start this period. The Mooseheads penalty is over. We're still in overtime here. Now we're back at even strength. As the loose puck.
There's a wrist shot. That's how you make a glove save. The Oil Kings turnovers tonight. You wonder why they haven't lost by 3 or 4 goals.
Agreed, Gary. They've given away as many opportunities as they've generated themselves.
Francois save. That comes on a really good wrist shot. That's a tough chance right there. One, he had a really good chance of scoring on Bill.
And his teammates can really thank this goaltender because that was a turnover that could have been costly.
Work. That'll pick it off. We'll get a face-off here on the offside. Pump check, center ice, puck rolls free. Defer. Big shot, blocker save. Moving up the wing through the neutral zone, easy carry. Easy save with the pad. Needs to move it. Yeah, a good pass up the sideboards. Snap that one on net. Shooter denied. There's a goaltender. The Mooseheads been doing this throughout the game, and why stop? That slot is wide open, and those shots are just being ripped off.
Gary, they are hitting a line with so much speed, and there is space for them to get it going out wide.
Defer. Off the wing, back into the middle to it. Makes the pad save. Oh, dances. Pump check. Opportunity. Picks up that rubber along the line. Good blocker save. And the two of them meet along the wall. Good work with the stick. Great move put on. Offensive chance. To Rachinsky. Gets that puck to the front of the net on the money. How did that one ring out? You can hear that all over this place. Defensive. Benson's on the doorstep. That's where the battle is. Let's that pass go. Pass up the boards. Kulizowski. Just not where you wanted it to be.
And sometimes you grip the stick a little too tight and you miss your target.
Physics. Through center ice to Wilson. To Lazowski. Shoots. Handles the long shot easily. That'll be a face-off. He's got that one covered. Good play.
Well, this is a thinking man's play. Believe me, the goalie knows when his guys are running out of gas, and there was a ton of pressure. It's no wonder he went for the whistle.
To McKinnon. Moves the return pass. And the puck crosses the line. Whistle. Ice it. He'll tie up on that faceoff. Now needs a little help. Opportunity denied. Loose puck and he's got it. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Defer. Rips that. Defer. That is not going to count as a shot on net.
Well, from there you have to generate a shot on goal because you've got guys crashing for the rebound.
Save made for the pad. And the boards take those two in. He's got pressure. Good pass into the center ice area. Ruck. To Rachinski. Wilson carries to center, dumps into the offensive zone. Wilson through center to Lazowski. Mooseheads turnovers tonight leads you to wonder, how did they ever get to overtime?
I agree. It's puck management, and they have not managed the puck well at all.
Bukali's in position right from the get-go in this build, because that shot, those slap shots, they come in a hurry, and if you're in the wrong position, it's gone by you.
And Garrett, we didn't know this goaltender had a glove. We do now.
Picks it up in the offensive end. Great reflexes. How about that save off a one-timer? The Mooseheads interception, indicative of how he's played this whole game.
Really using the stick well, anticipating in the passing lanes.
Nice save of the glove of the goaltender. Broussard's effort right there comes off that one-timer, Bill. Better be alert, or that thing's going to zip on by you.
Gotta love the effort this goaltender's putting in, Gary. I mean, blocking pucks is his life, and he is living it right now.
Time. We're running out of time. Fires. Oh, what a use of the leather. Tremendous save. 2-on-2 on the rush. He picks up the loose puck. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. And he freezes the puck. Decision from the overtime. This game remains tied. That bouncing puck away at center ice. Yet another overtime period underway, and while that one goal remains elusive, somebody's got a game winner on their stick. Ground on that one. Great pickup. Scores, and that's going to end this one in overtime. And that's the end of this game. It is over. The Oil Kings lost here in this round robin play. They're going to be a little concerned now.
They have to be big time concerned, because they've got nothing to build on, and they've only got one more round robin tune-up.